Before I went to Europe to study music, I was a student at Mount St. Mary's College in Brentwood. There, I studied music theory and composition with Dr. Matt Doran. We've been in contact all these years. While still a student in Vienna, Matt, his wife, and in-laws visited me during their vacation. He and I made a three-day trip to Budapest. Hungary was still a communist country at that time. His relatives were not comfortable going behind the Iron Curtain. So Matt and I ventured forth. We heard some wonderful concerts and operas. In November 2001, the Beach Cities Symphony performed Matt Doran's Merry Overture. After the concert, I had a long chat with two of his children, Matt Jr. and Maryanne. It is she who passed away of cancer at the age of 46, who is being remembered in Matt's piece, A Memory of Maryanne. As he said to me, it's an awful thing to have to bury your own child. His feelings are well expressed in this very gentle piece composed in memory of Maryanne Doran.